Take a look at what is happening today. Here are some of the Bible verses related to COVID-19 pandemic. Go through the following scriptures. Number 1. The songs in the temple will go away. Amos 8:3. Number 2. The corpses are so numerous that they are thrown away. Amos 8:3. Number 3. The earth will shake. Amos 8:8. Number 4. The festivals and celebrations become sad. Amos 8:10. Number 5. Bitter days ahead. Amos 8:10. Number 6. You will not be able to hear the word. Amos 8:11, 12. Number 7. A young people fall unconscious when they are young. Amos 8:13. Number 8. Marriages will be without celebrations. Jeremiah 16:9. Number 9. People will die of deadly diseases. Jeremiah 16:4. Number 10. They will not be able to mourn for their dead. They will not be able to bury their dead. Jeremiah 16:4. Number 11. They will not go to the house of sorrow and will not show sympathy. Jeremiah 16:5. Number 12. It is forbidden to go to a feast, celebrations. Jeremiah 16:8. Number 13. Come, my people, enter your chambers, and shut your doors, hide thyself for a little while, till the fury pass away. Isaiah 26:20. Number 14. The pride of men shall be humbled, and the lofty shall be humbled. Isaiah 2:11. Number 15. Wash your hands so that they do not die. Exodus 30, 18-21. Number 16. Keep distance if you have symptoms. Cover mouth and avoid contact. Leviticus 13, 4, 5 and 46. Refer to face mask. Number 17. Whoever is sick should stay inside their tent for 7 to 14 days. Leviticus 13, 4, 5. Refer to quarantine. Thank you for going through our video.